Hey guys, it's Martin again here from SIRS, and today I wanted to show you our new LED-CON2 and CON4 drivers. These are typically used for allowing LED strips and modules and LED fixtures to work through DMX. This particular new version, if you'll notice, it's thinner than the initial version, but it's the same width. It is thinner, it's about the same weight. Everything on there is physically is about the same. You got the same block style connectors, you got your dip switch addressing unit right there, and you got your Ethernet in and out DMX ports there. So everything on it is about the same except for the width. Electronically, actually on the new version, on the LED-CON2-R2, you got 6 amps per channel, which is an extra amp. Before it was only 5 amps per channel, so this is going to allow you to have some more draw on there, you know, if you have more strips or anything that requires a little bit of extra current. The other thing on this new driver, you'll notice is that it's the flicker-free frequency. It's a higher refresh rate. It's actually running at 5.2 kilohertz. This is gonna give you the power to record, with the camera, with the high definition camera, and your LEDs that come out in your production won't flicker. You won't have any of that flickering effect. So if you've had issues in the past, with the flickering, on this new version of the driver, that has been corrected. Like I said, it comes in both LED-CON2, which is a 3-channel, and LED-CON4, which is a 4-channel version. Basically, on the 4-channel, it's 5 amps per channel, it's 5 times 4 channels, and it's on the previous version, it was only 4 amps, so it's an additional amp, same as the LED-CON2 over here. Same thing with the LED-CON4-R2, you got the refresh rate, 5.2 kilohertz, which is great for video producing and all that. You'll see here that I have this connected, and I'll show you the flicker free. You'll see in the camera that right there, the flickering usually occurs when it's at a really low intensity. Right there, you'll see in my hand, I got the red diode on, and there's really no flickering even though it's at a really low intensity. And whenever you add any other color, you'll see that doesn't happen. If you were to do this with a regular LED-CON2, it would probably be flickering. It depends on the camera, but if you're using the higher end HD cameras, it's something you will definitely notice. Like I said, everything on them is about the same thing as before, except you got additional current on there and the flicker-free refresh rate. That's pretty much all I wanted to show you guys today. If you have any questions, comments, you could drop them there in the comment box, and we'll be glad to reply to you. You can send us an email at info@sirs-ce.com, and we hope to hear from you guys soon. Thanks for watching.